What we today have is Yamaha FZ25BS6 version, which is the latest version available in the Indian market. Don't think that this is a review video because it is not. This is only an overview of the bike FZ25. Before we start the video, I would like to thank those channels who provided me the bike video shown right on the video. The price of this bike is 1.52 lakh Indian rupees and it is 16,000 costlier than the old BS4 version. But you can subscribe this channel for free. But what does this bike has to offer us? The biggest threat for this segment of this motorcycle is the baby Domina, the Domina 250. Anyway, I am not going into the comparison of these two bikes. The ground clearance of this bike is 160 mm, which is better for bad terrains usually seen around us. It offers 20.5 bhp of power and 20 Nm of torque from 249cc engine, and it is not a bad spec for this engine of Yamaha. The gearbox consists of 5 gears, which is common in the segment. Braking offers us with dual channel ABS as standard, though we really hardly need this as standard in every motorcycle for better brake caliber. Total of 3 colors are offered by Yamaha. You can see that on your screen now. That's all for this video. If you like this video, please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day.